Hey everyone, and welcome back to some more Far Cry 5. So in the previous video, we had just managed to go on a few side missions with Boomer. We helped out that Briggs Merle, whatever. So that was about it. So a few side missions is what we were doing, and right now we're gonna do this main mission, Falls End, because it's close by and we don't have anything. 1200 meters. Maybe we can do this one first, or this one. Okay, let's see how far that is. Maybe we should go to this one first.
Thank you.
Fuck. That was disappointing. That was tougher than expected.
Perfect.
Good job, I got a sniper as well. Yay. That was fun. Amazing. I like the sniper much better.
I know it seems like a big fuss over a pile of shit, but that fertilizer was being used to build all sorts of explosives. Maybe we can use it to our advantage. Just air yourself out before you head back to town, all right?
Take it down to normal, Moose ain't easy.
Much less a crazy one. Great job taking this place back from the cold. If you have a minute, I could really use your help. We got a fucking nightmare moose on our hands. Eden's Gate did something to it with drugs.
Okay.
That damn thing's insane. We tracked it down to the outskirts of the valley. We sent a squad to take it down, but we haven't heard from them since. It needs to be put down before its next rampage. But you need to be ready. The damn thing's a monster. Jim, come by.
I am going to select this guy, Fred Stout.
On the way.
You defended this place like a champ.
Getting marked is just the start. It gets worse. Old man Redler's a genuine war hero. Even at his age, he's never...
You've got a holster, so use it.
Let's get to work.
Old man Redler's a genuine war hero. Even at his age, he's never backed... All the same, I hope he hasn't tried to pick one with Eden's Gate.
Moose is very far. I think I'm gonna go here. Can we fast travel to these points? Yeah, we can. So in that case, let's fast travel over here. And then we'll go there. Breaking windows. Wall through broken windows by pressing A. You believe you're on righteous path. You believe you're a force of good, but you're not. Let's take them out with snipes, right? I love sniping. Let's go do this first. Clutch Nixon. Okay, let's look for a car. Is there a car nearby? Let's go to Garden View side of Worlds then. It's just 200 meters, that's good enough. Okay. Good job.
Oh, you know what you're doing.
Cover. I made it.
looking for you.
Okay, talk.
John's bunker is the cult's pantry. That's where they're taking all the food they're stealing from us.
Better angle.
Okay. What is this? Reaping orders. The collapse is upon us. John wants us to pack as much of this infused fertilizer as we can into this silo. Be careful when you handle it. It's very explosive. Together we will march to Eden's Gate. Arcade, no thank you. Do this, yes, please. What the hell is going on?
For the record, I managed not to crap my pen.
Let's go over here. In the journal, we can maybe change it to this. Right, let's take a car and move on.
Good idea. Thanks for waiting.
Wait a minute. This guy will tell us something about a prepper's stash, maybe?
Being marked is a bad rap.
Someone's been stealing supplies from Eden's Gate out by that awful bridge. Cult can't find the thief, but I reckon they're high.
That's not funny. Lower your weapon.
Oh, fuck
Someone's
off.
Someone's been stealing supplies from Eden's Gate out by that awful bridge. Cult can't find the thief, but I reckon they're hiding right under their nose.
Where are we? Okay. We can go there. Let's take the car first. Arcade poster. Fuck it. I'm not playing this arcade minigame. Oh fuck. Yeah, right, let's go.
Deputy, I thought I was a dead man.
I'm going.
I'm gonna hold it! Don't miss you up there!
Right.
Heard you got marked. The resistance got word that Grace is at Lamb of God Church, picking off cultists with a rifle.
Okay.
She's a good shot, but she could use some backup.
All right.
Take
Grace
it easy.
Armstrong. Hmm. So many hostages over here.
I think John's following me in my dreams now. I just can't fucking escape.
Everything we do makes a difference.
Let's take this nicer car.
Let's get this show on the road.
Let's see what this is. Spray and pray. Clutch Nixon cannot be stopped. Destroy any obstacles in your path with Kane's weapons and fly to the finish. Okay. There are only two paths left, salvation and death. I don't know how to control this thing right now, and even though this is the second time I'm playing this mission, still I have not been able to get some practice off this game yet.
If they hit a tree,
restart it. This was tough, I remember. This was very tough. I had to do it multiple times to be able to finish this. But it was tough. And it's nighttime now. Fucking hell. Restart, please. We are getting torn apart when we hit a tree. I don't get it. What the hell? Wow, I was doing so good. I don't want to quit the mission, you idiot.
fuck.
Get ready and go! I'm gonna do this time. Am I not able to do this? Come on. Treasures, that's interesting. Not going to be able to finish this, I think. I'm going to have to skip some parts of this.
Thank you.
Again, please. I'm going to edit some of this. I'm going to try to. This is just embarrassing. Come on. It takes a while to get used to the controls for me. It does take a while. It's just embarrassing how much time it takes.
If they hit a tree, they'll be torn apart. I don't know, maybe I'm high, that's why I'm not being able to do it, but it is tough. Far Cry 5 is tough, guys. I was doing so well, I just missed one of those circles and damn, we have to do this perfectly, people. We have to do this perfectly, only and only then can we proceed forward. I remember this was the last video I shot before it all went to crap last time. Damn, did I just jinx myself? Come on. Oh, what the fuck? Damn it! Wow! I am proud of myself. I'm so proud of myself. I used to get stuck in this cave all the time. Like last time I was trying to complete this, at least 10 times I got stuck in that cave and I just did it. I managed to do it in one go. Yes. Spray and Pray has been completed. Alright guys, so that's where I'm going to end today's video. In the next video, we're gonna go explore even more and see what other opportunities this Hope County provides to us. Alright guys, see you next time. Bye.